start here. This is Coffee with the Author on ijustfinished.com, and it says real women do read kick butt science fiction and romance. And we are visiting with Linnea
Sinclair.
The last name wasn't a problem. I just wanted to make sure I got your first name correct. Linnea, we are at the Romantic Times Conference.
We sure are, and we are very deep in it.
We're having a great time. Tell me, why do you come to this conference?
This has probably I lost count a little bit. I think I started coming in with Romantic Times about 2000 or 2001. And I was small press published at the time, and everybody had said, you've got to go to the RT Con. It is the most fun you could have legally with your clothes on. And also be around books and readers and...
And hunks.
And hunks. And it's a networking conference. I'm just absolutely hooked on this con. I really am. It's to meet readers because it does travel around the country. So I get to meet my readers all over the country by following the conference. But I also get to meet with other authors that I've only emailed or that I know professionally through industry groups. But now we get to do a face-to-face meeting. So it's just a double trouble. And now what I've done is I've started to also teach at the pre-con. I write science fiction romance for Bantam Spectra and also Bantam Dell. So I combine two different genres, and the genre combination or genre hopping has become very popular. So now I come in 2 days early for Romantic Times, and I teach their beginning and advanced aspiring author workshop. So I've been here since Sunday, that's why I sound like this. It's just a terrific, terrific time.
And you did a contest in your class this time, right? So there was a winner?
No, actually what I did was the Intergalactic Bar and Grill.
Oh. Okay. All right.
We had a huge reader party on Wednesday, which was
that's
first official day of the con, and it was lunatic because I write science fiction. And that is an area where a lot of women readers are afraid to get into. And because I write science fiction romance, and romance is an area a lot of men readers are afraid to get into. So I hold a big party for everybody. And I set it up like a bar and grill, kind of like the Star Wars cantina situation. And we had prizes we were giving away, and we had free drinks, and we had bar snacks. And we also ran this big, a big party game. And there was probably over 200 people there. And we had an absolute blast. We had, for authors, we had Catherine Asaro, who's hugely famous. I mean, she's won every award under the sun. We had Liddy Midnight, we had Janet Miller, we had Isabel Kelly, we had Stacey Klemstein, we had Anna Guillotte, we had Robin Owens, we had Colby Hodge, and myself. So we could really work a 200-person room and run this game. And everything I've heard, that people had a wonderful time. And we will be doing it again next year. So, Naomi, you better be there.
In Orlando.
In Orlando, yes.
You have a new book coming out?
Yes, I do. I have a book coming out in July, Shades of Dark, which is book number 2 in the Gabriel's Ghost series. It is not a ghost story. It is, a science fiction romance space opera.
Uh-huh.
That will be end of July. I just had a book come out in November, which is The Down Home Zombie Blues, which is kind of like CSA Miami meets the movie Men in Black. It's my first space opera book set here on this planet. Most of the time I write other worlds, other star systems, a lot of shoot-em-ups, military-type, romance, but Star Wars-type stuff. Down Home Zombie Blues was set on this planet, actually in Florida, because that's where I'm from.
Huh.
And I'm a retired private detective, so I used... My hero was a homicide cop in Florida. So I used my background along with the science fiction and brought the two together.
What a wonderful melding.
It was
a great book.
It was fun.
Well, I'd like to thank you very much for spending a few minutes with us and give you a chance to talk to your readers on another site, which is ijustfinished.com. Thank you.
Thanks, Naomi.